First division of the Grade 6. We're set. Ready. Racing. Gee, it's a good line away. Shortly afterwards, Bromelia Swift was the first to break the line. Gets through to lead. Bromelia Swift shifted up the track a bit, but had two lengths to spare. Bone Jarrah through to second, then Precious Tyson. Next, Aston Fabio. A couple of ways, Glenn Denning. Then came Ginny Shiraz. Well back, Nut Allergy. And Dawning Hope, they're off the back. Bromelia Swift out a length and a half. Bone Jarrah. A couple of ways, Precious Tyson up to the turn. Bromelia Swift in front. Bone Jarrah's got the run. Bone Jarrah goes to the lead from Bromelia Swift. And Bone Jarrah again. Second, Bromelia Swift. Ginny Shiraz getting out into third pretty strongly at the end. Then Aston Fabio, Glenn Denning, Dawning Hope. Nut Allergy was back toward the tail end. And the run here is around 30 and 50. Bone Jarrah, that's three from his past four, has really struck some form. One, two, three, and eight. Number one, Bone Jarrah, Nicole Price. K. Armistead, P. Hamilton, A Brindle Dog, April 2015, Barsha Bale, ready to ignite. Number one, second, going to two, Bromelia Swift, Tony Henriksen, A Blank Bitch, April 2016, Lochinvar, Marlo Ruby, Swift. And number three, which is Ginny Shiraz, Derek Anderson, A Blank Bitch, March 2015, Casey and All Abbey Shiraz. One, two, three, eight after race five, Angle.